barbecue potato salad. The key ingredient to the potato salad that really makes it pop is the barbecue sauce. This warm potato salad incorporates bacon and barbecue sauce to give it a lot of extra zing. The first step in making it is to take your bacon and go ahead and cook it until it's crisp. Make sure you reserve your drippings because you're going to need them in the next step. You're going to take red potatoes and chop them up with some onion. You can go ahead and combine it in a bowl, and then this is where your bacon drippings come in. Pour your reserved warm bacon drippings over your potato and onion mixture, and add in your seasonings of garlic, salt, and pepper. Toss it over the potatoes, then you're going to take a spoon and just mix your potato mixture together. All you're trying to do is get it coated with the spices and the oils from the bacon so it'll grill nicely and have a nice char-grilled appearance and not burn on the grill. It adds a lot of extra zing and flavor in the set. It should look just like this before you head out to the grill. The grilled version should look something like this. It should have a nice char-grilled appearance and nice mushy texture. It's totally cooked. You're going to make your sauce once you come back inside simply by adding together your mayonnaise, your Dijon mustard and Worcestershire sauce, and then finally your key ingredient, your Shane's Original Barbecue Sauce. Once all your liquid ingredients are in the bowl, just take a whisk and whisk it together, just enough for it to get a little more consistent, and blend the flavors together. Once your flavors have blended together, you take your finished sauce and simply pour it over your grilled potato mixture. Once you have it on your grilled potato mixture, just toss it through the bowl and coat your potatoes completely. And we didn't forget the bacon that you cooked. You're going to want to add your crispy bacon to the final potato salad and toss it together lightly, just enough so you don't smash the pieces of bacon. Finally, your finished potato salad should look something like this, and it's served warm. Enjoy! Mmm.